Hello. Did you know that there is a trick to get your grade?
It's very easy.
First, you need to get the score. For example, I got 25 wrong from a test with 43 questions on it, then I would divide it like 25 and then a divided symbol, and then 43, then multiply 100 by it. And there you go. It's your grade.